It's been about as enjoyable a situation as what it could be, and the main reason for that is Coach Johnson's attitude towards the game. And we go out and we work hard, but he's able to keep it fun, and he makes sure his assistant coaches are keeping it fun for us as well. And he's been a real treat to play for.
Throw has time, going for the end zone. He's got a man. It's caught for a touchdown.
Aikman fade pattern in the end zone, wide open receiver, touchdown. Deep left side, man open, and the pass is caught at the 20. Left. Smith with a block, the pass to A.G., and he is in for the touchdown.
First down. Pass over the middle mark. Oh, nice cutback. Landed at the 15, the 10, to the 5 with a block.
Touchdown, Irvin. Aikman going deep. Harper. Quickly to Smith, who's wide open. 10. Touchdown. Aikman quickly. The pass to Harper. Harper off to the races. They're going to run him down, however. At about the 9-yard line. Aikman to throw. Kelvin Martin, touchdown!
Dallas. Aikman, a lot of time going up top, far sideline. The ball is up and the catch is made by Alvin Harper. A sliding grab, and that was a remarkable catch. He had a defender all over him. First down 10. Troy Aikman on a play action fake near sideline.
To play first quarter, wide open, Darryl Johnston, touchdown. First and 10 on the 44. Aikman finds an open receiver, Michael Irvin gets by one defender, and he gets by again.
Aikman for Harper. Aikman back to throw, going deep, and this is a touchdown. That is Michael Irvin. More.
Belichick touchdown.
Ready to play.
I don't think in all my years I've ever seen that, Pat.
I never have. Here's Aikman, back to throw
it. And it's going to be a walk-in.
Aikman has Novacek. Novacek has a Dallas touchdown.
Smith. Aikman down the middle, wide open, Michael Irvin.
It's
Aikman throwing wide open as Harper. Odoms gets him out of bounds at the six. First and goal, Dallas. And long for Aikman. Lots of time. Down the field he goes for Harper.
I can say without question, this is the happiest day of my professional career and tenure is to be the head football coach of the Dallas Cowboys.
Aikman, Johnston, more scoring. Indeed he does. Michael Irvin. Aikman outside Irvin. Now, is that a good throw? Incomplete. He didn't get down and bound. Aikman to throw it. Going deep. For Harper. And Harper comes down with it.
You know, Troy Aikman told us last night without Alvin Harper.
Going for Harper. This time he's got it over Carter.
Fake to Smith. The throw is Johnston. Touchdown. Aikman to throw it. Going deep. He's got a man. Got Michael Irvin. Close to him. Here comes the blitz. Aikman gets rid of it.
Over the middle, Williams, complete and inside the 30. Down Aikman. Harper, was that beautiful? Touchdown, Dallas. Jump ball, Irvin, touchdown.
Retreats to the end zone. Goes deep for Harper, who's got it. Alvin Harper to the 30, 20, 10, out of bounds at about the 4. Throw out of the end zone. Firing
to the Green Bay 30, 20, 10, touchdown, Aikman to Harper.
First and 15, Aikman. Michael Irvin. Irvin battles, still battling into Green Bay territory. Aikman throws deep for Novacek, who made the catch. Aikman, touchdown to Scott Calvert. Ricky Jackson on the rush. Going deep. Michael Irvin, touchdown, Dallas. They can double him, but they still can't cover him.
The first thing they're doing.
Protection broke down. He throws Irvin. And Michael Irvin. Blair Thomas is the running back. They fake to him, and Aikman throws the end zone. Irvin. Touchdown, Dallas.
Go for it on fourth down. How about what Michael Irvin's doing?
Take to Smith. Throw to Johnston. Still alive. He's in the end zone for a touchdown.
Sets the throw, fires the ball. It is caught for a touchdown.
Aikman back to throw it. Going deep. Dumped it to Emmitt Smith. Smith still on his feet, still going inside the 10. And here's Aikman back to throw it again. Aikman going deep to Irvin. He's there. Touchdown. Aikman. Novacek. He's got a man wide open this time. Aikman takes to Smith. Up the middle, Darryl Johnson.
Good there.
Touchdown. Michael Irvin.
That's his first catch of the day.
Dion.
Michael Irvin.
Blocking back, fake to Smith. Wide open, another tech touchdown.
Aikman is having a sparkling start.
As Aikman on first down goes long for Sanders. Caught by Dion at the 15-yard line. It's at the 18. Aikman looking for the strike early. He finds his man inside the
second 10, down the middle is Kelvin Martin, wide open. Timeout. Not thrown in the end zone, but Emmitt Smith will get it in the end zone.
Aikman with time, long ball.
Inside the 20, 10. Aikman. Aikman looking for Emmitt Smith, finds him, and Emmitt's in the end. Aikman, touchdown.
Miller
lost weight, and he's healthy. And here's Aikman going deep. He's got somebody open. Touchdown, Aikman. Aikman back to throw. Has some time. Lost it deep. Got Irvin. And Irvin inside. Moves in motion. Aikman looks left.
Aikman going deep sideline. Williams on the coverage. It's caught by Irvin. First down, his sixth catch. He's got 99 yards, Irvin. And wide open in the middle of the field. Touchdown to Ernie Mills.
Nobody's
Aikman
there.
Aikman rolling, and he's going to get in. Touchdown. Swinger. The pass is caught. Is it in the end zone?
Time he goes deep, and this time Patrick Jeffers is into the end zone.
Aikman up the middle, the pass caught.
Wing 7-3. Pressure against Aikman. LaFleur makes the catch. Cowboys on the 37, and they're going for Urban, and the flag is down, and Urban makes the catch. Here's Troy Aikman, and his pass to the end zone. Oh, he's got it going deep. He's got Rocket Ismail. He's got it. He'll score, and the Cowboys win.
I saw Danny White retire, Tom Rafferty, Ed Jones. Forgive me here, because it's going to be a lot harder. Michael Irvin, Jay Novacek, Darryl Johnston. And you watch it, and you think that your time will never come. And, my time's come. And today I announced my retirement from the National Football League and the Dallas Cowboys.